In this video, I'll show you how to enable and disable From Numbers. You'll go into the smoothie inbox, click on the gear icon. Under From Numbers, you can enable or disable a number by simply ticking or unticking the box here. You can also do it if you go in and edit the number. And while we're here, we can talk about descriptions as well, that if you want to give the number a more meaningful name, you're able to put a description here, and that will show up in most areas inside the extension.